102 of Eagle News.
Today is Monday, April 2nd.
Happy National Peanut Butter and Jelly Day.
Hope all you Eagles had an outstanding break.
Only 7 more weeks until summer.
My name is Maddie.
And my name is Lily. Our opening headline.
This week is at Hyatt's, we are celebrating autism awareness.
Wear your Hyatt's gear or just blue to support the cause.
The weather may not be cooperating for spring sports, but our Eagle teams will be starting games soon.
Check out schedules here for upcoming games.
Now let's head to the lounge for today's trivia.
Thank you, Lily and Maddie. I'm Sam.
And I'm Josh.
And we are lounge hosts.
Welcome to trivia.
Today is the first day of trivia after spring break. Welcome back.
Here's the first question for today's trivia. Name an occasion or event after which you might be broke. Again, name an occasion or event after which you might be broke.
Now let's head back to the studio with our next headline.
Reminder for all film festival participants.
Continue to work on creating your videos on telling fantastic stories.
Final projects are due in 2 weeks.
So make like a camera and focus. Get it?
No.
I get it.
I get it.
I'm good at puns.
How's your video coming?
It's going great. Mm-hmm.
2 weeks or we don't have a show. Okay. Gotta get those turned in.
All groups, make sure you check with Mr. Mehta to update him on your progress.
We have one film tuned in for the film festival. We need 10 more.
Your work will determine if the show goes on.
April is the month of the military child.
April 11th is Purple Up for military youth in our district.
Wear your purple proudly to support the military kids here at Hyatt's.
Now let's go to the lounge with Sam and Josh for the first video.
Today marks the second day of April and we want to spread awareness for autism. So we have
a video later today. But right now.
Right now we have a movie review on Wonder.
Let's go check it out.
Now what did I tell you to say?
Mr. Mehta told us that he cried 80% of the movie.
80% of this movie
must
I cried.
Must be good.
Hey Eagles, we're going to go learn a little bit more about the movie Wonder. The director was Stephen Chbosky, Pullman played by Jacob Tremblay, Olivia Pullman played by Isabella Vidovic, Jack Will played by Noah Jupe, and Julian Albus played by Bryce Geyer. Wonder is about a boy with facial differences going into fifth grade at a public school for the first time. One of the most powerful moments in Wonder was when Augie went to school for the first time because it was really hard on his parents to see him go. Let's go check it out.
I'll meet you right here after school, okay? Right here. I love you.
Love you too.
I'll see you later.
Can you hear me? If they stare, let them stare. You can't blend in when you were born to stand out.
We're gonna have a little man-to-man.
Now, I gotta stop here because past this point is a no-dad zone and you don't wanna walk up with your parents because it's not cool.
But you're cool.
I know I am, but technically most dads aren't, so. Should we lose this? Come on. Costumes are for Halloween. Prepare for blast off.
Jack Will was one of the students assigned to help Augie adjust to the new school and ended up becoming one of his best friends despite what his other friends thought. Let's go check it out.
Is your name Jack or Jack Will?
You thought his name was Jack Will?
A lot of people call me by my first and last name.
Having plastic surgery?
Dude, this is after plastic surgery. It takes a lot of work to look this good.
Summer is another one of Augie's good friends. She was there for Augie whenever him and Jack Will got into a fight and eventually became one of his best friends.
Summer, wanna give it a shot?
The things we do are the things that matter most.
That was awesome!
When given the choice between being right or being kind, choose kind. Hi, I'm Summer. Our names come and match. Summer, August.
Why are you sitting here with me?
Because I want some nice friends for a change. Me too.
I rate Wonder a 10 out of 10 popcorn buckets because I think it was a really cute movie and like had a really good message and the actors were really good. Thanks for watching, Eagles. Hope you enjoyed. Now back to the newsroom.
That was a great movie review. Welcome to lunch.
I'm crying still right now.
Today there will be chicken tenders, hamburger, cheeseburger, and cheese French bread.
All with assorted fruits, vegetables, juice, or milk.
Hey Maddie, where do baby spoons come from?
I don't know, where?
The sport delivers them.
That was awful.
Did you write that, Maddie?
No, that was Lauren Eggleston. Shout out. Alright, now let's head to the lounge for more trivia.
Trivia.
Here are the winners from our first question.
Okay, the number one trivia answer was wedding, and Vogue got the 10-point bonus for that, and Feehan, Mayer, Sloan, Hollabaugh, and Mayer also got that. The number two answer was vacation/Vegas/gambling, and Vols, Rissmeyer, and Holt got that. The number three answer was Christmas, that Nicolosi, Pulliam, and Dom got that. And number four was shopping, and number five was birthday.
Second question for trivia is, if everyone obeyed the law, name something we would no longer need. Again, if everyone obeyed the law, name something we would no longer read.
No longer need?
Need.
Okay, not read, need. Okay.
And now back to the studio for today's weather.
Today's weather will be mostly sunny with a high of 49 and a low of 40.
I've been hoping for a nice day for a while, so today will be a nice break.
Hey Lily, what's the brightest day of the week?
What?
Sunday!
That was awful. Now let's go to the lounge before she makes another joke.
Welcome to sports.
Over the break, there were many games and sporting events to cover.
In women's college basketball, Notre Dame played Mississippi last night and won the national championship 61-58. What a close game.
In baseball, the season is just starting and there will be many games over the break.
First, Mr. Meadows' Pirates beat the Tigers 13-10. 1-0 and 8-6.
Woo!
To sweep the opening series.
The Red Sox beat the Rays 2-1. The Mariners beat the Indians 5-4.
The Nationals beat the Reds 6-5. The Astros beat the Rangers 6-2. And the Marlins beat the Cubs 6-0.
Tonight Villanova and Michigan fight for the men's national championship title at 9:20.
Now let's head to the lounge. Wait.
Now let's get to the studio for birthdays.
Studios, yeah.
Birthdays for today and over the break were
Griffin B.
Does that say Perez A?
I don't know. I couldn't
do it. It looks like Perez A.
Perez A.
Thomas G.
Adip J.
Sanjay S.
Carolyn W.
And shout out to Mr. Meta's son, Adam.
Hey, Adam, happy birthday. You're the best. You're the man. Hey, woohoo, happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
And also to Mr. Mehta's mother-in-law, who turned a young 59.
Hi, Donna Jean. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday!
Hey, Maddie. What did the tortoise say to his friend on his birthday? Have a turtly awesome day.
We need to stop. Now let's head back to the lounge. Oh, wait, no.
Yeah, that's okay. Go ahead. You can read it. Read the second question again.
The second question is, if everyone obeyed the law, name something we would no longer need. Now
for a video report. Nearly a quarter century ago, the Autism Society launched a nationwide effort to promote autism awareness, inclusions, and self-determination for all, and assure that each person with ASD is provided the opportunity to achieve the highest possible quality of life.
Here is a PSA from the Ad Council from Autism Awareness.
This is the story of a boy who didn't talk for a long time. The boy liked things to always be the same. Any changes would scare and upset him. The unknown was an unfriendly place. The boy was very sensitive to lights and sounds. So he built secret hiding places where they couldn't get in. The boy didn't like looking people in the eye. He wasn't trying to be mean. It just made him feel uncomfortable. Sometimes he would flap his arms again and again.
One day, I found out I have something called autism. My family got me help. Slowly, I found my voice and learned all the ways I could live with it better.
Early intervention can make a lifetime of difference. Learn the signs at autismspeaks.org.
That was a great video.
Now here are the winners and answers from our last segment of trivia.
We'll do more autism throughout the week.
Okay. This one? Okay.
Number one answer.
The number one answer was police for 87 points.
And Sloan got the extra 10 points.
Woohoo!
So she got almost 100 at 97.
Other people who got it were Meyer, Vogue, Valls, Coons, Hollaball, Rissmeyer, Pulliam, Flahive, and Mayer.
All right, the second answer was guns for 3, and no one got that one.
The number 3 answer was jails for 3 points. Holt, Feehan, and Dom got that.
And then the number 4 answer was traffic / tickets for 3 points, and no one got that one.
Flash bonus points, teachers. Send us the most appropriate positive emoji on the text right now. 15 extra points.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Welcome to today's fun fact of the day.
What is root beer made out of?
Common ingredients in root beer include vanilla, cherry tree bark, wintergreen, molasses, licorice root, cinnamon, and honey, among others.
The primary ingredient is still sassafras flavor.
Really?
Root beer is almost exclusively a North American drink.
Now I want root beer.
Hey Sam, what do you drink when you go camping?
What, Josh?
A root beer!
I love it. I love the jokes, guys. A plus. A plus.
That was all me. No.
Maddie gets A plus.
Yes.
No. What? I am Josh.
And I'm Sam.
Thanks for watching today's Eagle News.
We hope you found it very punny.
Follow Eagle News on Instagram and Twitter to see our new posts and tweets every day.
Bonus points are available if you listen to today's podcast or listen to the Eagle News Daily Cast on your Amazon Alexa.
Go on YouTube to watch Hyatt's Eagle News and watch our videos and subscribe.
Welcome back, everyone. See you all tomorrow on Eagle News.
Bye!
Bye.
A plus, everybody. Go Penguins! The winner is...
There it is.
Mrs. Byard with the... The emoji with the stars. But everybody gets 15 points because I'm in a good mood. Yay!
Bye,
everybody. Fade to black.